Okay.
Well done. Well done. So, now we wait. All this to get one cop. But we have some of the finest hitmen here in Europe, in this very room.
Yeah, why don't we take care of it ourselves, huh?
Because you wouldn't stand a chance.
Come on.
You don't know Clouseau.
He can't be that good.
Yeah. Good? He is not good. He's terrible.
He's the worst. There is not any man like him anywhere in the world. Compared to Clouseau, this doomsday machine is just a water pistol.
What kind of a man are you?
A madman. You said so yourself.
Huh? It's true.
When?
Early this morning, in his hotel room.
Ah, he's dead! Ah, he's dead in his hotel bedroom! Hooray! I'm free! Oh, I am so happy, Professor! Ah!
Please, Doctor, hurry. I can't stand the pain.
Yes. Now then, let me see.
Ah! Ow!
What?
My eye.
Your eye? I thought it was your tooth.
Hmm? But it is my tooth. What's so funny?
Nothing.
And why are you laughing?
Why are you laughing?
Because I can't help it. I don't know what you gave me, Doctor, but it's giving me hallucinations.
How's this?
Grotesque!
We just got word, Mark. Clouseau is still alive.
I knew it! He has pulled the wrong tooth. There's only one man who would pull the wrong tooth. It's Clouseau.
Kill him.
Thank God for that, because we need him. If anyone knows about Clouseau, on whom might have murdered him, that man is former Chief Inspector Charles Dreyfus.
Isn't it fantastic, Doctor? Reinstated at my former rank, with no loss of pay or social benefits.
Yes, it could actually be called a psychic rebirth.
I'm in your debt. I shall be eternally grateful.
I only help. I led the way. But in the final analysis, it was your victory, Charles.
Our victory, Paul.
But only at the expense of another.
Huh? Oh, Clouseau, you mean?
It could be said that he died so that you might live.
I wish I could feel sorry.
You feel no guilt?
No. To be honest, when I first heard he was dead, there were a few moments when I was actually convinced I was in a state of grace.
Your car is at the entrance, Inspector.
The tribute. Me? You knew him intimately.
I hated him intimately.
But you're the expert who's going to track down his murderers.
I'm the expert who would love to kiss his murderers.
We are gathered here to say goodbye to a
A great man.
A model police officer. A brilliant detective.
Admired and respected by his fellow officers and all those who were fortunate enough to know him. He was, above all else, a modest man. His kind will not pass this way again, and our loss is surely heaven's gain.
Misericordia, obtorsum non preservicem, qui tua gotistu in voluntate, ut secutium fiatus, plus tenis, ita sus recoris per Christum Domnium nostrum. Amen. Requiem eterna de mei domi, et plus perpetua se de requiem cantum pace. Amen. Sanctum solo defunto misericordia. Amen.
What's he doing in there? Someone. The one. No,
perhaps you're right. Something. He is a thing.
Clouseau.
Yes, Clouseau.
And your compulsion to kill Clouseau. Is it also back?
Oh, yes. Right back. The thought of a world without Clouseau fills me with delight. like a summer with a thousand Julys.
Trying to talk sense to Clouseau is like... like Einstein trying to explain relativity to a minky.
I see. He's such a maniac, such an idiot, such a fool. And such a lucky fool.
I have a terrible news for you.
What?
Inspector Clouseau's plane is missing.
You are sure?
Yes, positive.
I'll be right there. Okay. Thank you. Dr. Langer, goodbye.
You see before you a man reborn, cured, sane, sound as a Swiss franc.
The phone call was good news?
Wonderful news. Clouseau's plane is overdue and presumed lost into the sea. Lost into the sea and out of my life forever. I'm going to wash that man right out of my head. I know. Mary Martin, South Pacific. I'm going to wash that man right out of my hair. I mean, you know he was an idiot, and I know he was an idiot. But to the rest of the world, he was the greatest detective since Sherlock Holmes. If I tell the truth,
then they don't. He's gone. Give them the hero they want. It's no skin off your nose.
But is he gone? Is he really? I've got this ghastly feeling that one of these days, next week or tomorrow, I'll open the trunk of my car or my closet and...
puke of you.
Ah, Miss Juve, how nice of you to come. Please, make yourself comfortable. Pull up a clam.
How would you describe Inspector Clouseau?
There are no words to describe what he really was.
How about genius?
That is a word.
Courageous?
Courageous. Oh, courageous.
The president twice decorated him for bravery.
Right.
That sounds like a courageous man to me.
Yes, it certainly sounds that way.
He was reputed to be a great athlete.
Oh, you have no idea what an athlete he was.
A karate black belt?
A black belt?
An expert marksman? A born leader? Oh, Inspector, I'm so sorry.
Suddenly my problem is solved.
Somewhere over the rainbow.